Well, at least five people are without a place to stay after an early morning fire in Springfield. Officials say that the fire started on the fourth floor of an apartment complex just about 4 a.m. or so. Luckily, nobody was injured in the blaze. The Springfield Arson and Bomb Squad is still looking into a possible cause.